What do you think was sad? I put this over here.
एक काला पानी चीनी कम करेक्ट
यू सीम ऑडली अनहैप्पी व्हाट आर यू डूइंग हियर एट दिस आवर एनीवे
आई कम हियर टू ऑब्जर्व Observe people. They make me write better.
They sure do. You write really well. I love reading your stories. They are different.
Different?
They lend a very bittersweet feeling.
What does bittersweet mean?
It's difficult for me to say whether I feel happy or sad after reading your stories. But not because they're confusing. It's because they make you feel both triumphant and defeated at the same time.
I've never thought of it like that.
The one with the mother whose child has just learned walking. The one with college friends descending the staircase for the last time. It's a common thread in all your stories. People reaching out, moving forward, but leaving behind something they hold close to their heart. It's tragic, yet beautiful.
I think it's just tragic. These are the final moments of best part of their lives. Child has grown. College is over. It's tragic. Just tragic. Do you come here often too?
Let me tell you a story. The Japanese celebrate a star festival known as Tanabata, where they celebrate two stars, Hikoboshi and Orihime, meet once every year on the seventh day of the seventh month. The Milky Way is said to keep them apart, these two stars, or lovers. And that they're allowed to meet just once every year. The first time when they tried to meet, they couldn't. As they had to cross a river and there was no bridge. Orihime was heartbroken and she cried so much that a flock of magpies came to her and promised that they'd make a bridge with their wings so she could cross the river. It is also said that if it rains on Tanabata, the magpies cannot come. And the two lovers must wait another year to meet.
It's sad.
It's bittersweet.
much like the stories you write.